playing the game today, picked totally at random, is Emma. Good morning, Emma.
Good morning.
How are you?
Oh my God, I'm good. You?
What's wrong?
I can't believe I'm speaking to you.
I know, right?
Oh my God.
Where are you, Emma?
I'm in Durham.
Emma in Durham?
Emma in Durham.
You don't have a son called George, do you?
Yeah.
Is that you? Oh, this is Emma in Durham. Emma in Durham. If you watch my DJ sets on a Friday, I always say hello to George and wave at him.
Okay, and this is...
And this is George's mum.
Wow.
Yay.
Hi, Emma.
Hello, Tom.
Hi, Emma.
We don't know each other. We're not friends.
No.
Just to, I mean, not that we're not friends, but just to point out, it's not like I've got one of my mates on playing the game. Let me run through all the rules and set it all up so you know what to do. So it's 20 seconds to 20K. I have five songs. If you name them all in 20 seconds, you win £20,000. You've got to give me the title of the song, just the title, the correct title of the song. So I'll start the clock. It'll have a 20-second countdown on. As soon as I start the clock, a track will play. As soon as you know what it is, shout out the title. Shout out anything that comes into your head, Emma, until you get that title right. You get it right, I stop the clock. And we give you some money. Then you decide to do either keep going or leave. Start the clock.
Oh, Amy Winehouse.
Come on.
Rehab.
Rehab is right.
Yes.
Well done.
Stop the clock.
Yes.
Oh, my God. So.
Oh, my God.
You literally went dead silent.
Yeah.
And I'm like, what, where is she? Hey, Emma.
Yeah?
You just won £1,000.
Yeah!
Now, that took about just over 7.5 seconds to get that right.
Okay. Pretty quick.
Which leaves just under 12 and a half seconds. So, you can absolutely walk away with your £1,000. It's totally up to you. Or you can stay and play. If you get it right, I'll double that £1,000 to £2,000. If it gets to zero and you haven't given me the correct title, you'll lose that £1,000. So it's up to you, but it took you arguably just over 7.5 seconds to get it.
Yeah.
But you have 12 and a half seconds, or just under 12 and a half seconds left on the clock.
Well, yesterday when I was listening, I said, if that was me, I would go for it. And my husband said, no, I would not stick with the money. So I'm just not looking at him now, and I'm going to go ahead and play.
Yes! Come on, Emma.
Are you sure?
Yeah. Shaking his head at me.
He's like this. God's sake, woman. You have just under 12 and a half seconds. So...
Okay.
Start the clock.
I don't even think I've
lost. Stop the clock! £2,000! You have 5.79 seconds on the clock.
Mm.
If you want it, you can walk away and we'll put that into your bank account today. So it's up to you.
I'm really tempted.
You do what you... want to do.
How many seconds? Five?
5.79.
Oh, no, I think I'm going to have to stick with the £2,000. I really want to do it. I really want to go and do it, but no, I'm going to have to stick.
You're going to take the 2,000?
Yeah.
Emma, you just won £2,000.
Oh, well done.
Oh my God, thank you so much.
Radio X. The Chris Moyles Show.